This is Sergachev driving Anderson into the empty net. And I can't believe how many people are defending this, saying that Anderson was just out-muscled. Sergachev is beat. He knows it. He sticks his arm out, grabs Anderson's shoulder. He throws him down. It's not significantly dirty. It was definitely an unfortunate outcome, but it's still a penalty. It's still a holding penalty. You can't just grab a guy like that and throw him down. It's great that he's strong enough to do it. Still a penalty.